142%. That's how much shares of the personal products maker Nu Skin Enterprises have surged year to date. And the stock could be poised to go even higher thanks to a fourth quarter product launch. The direct seller says will be the biggest in history. Truman Hunt is the CEO of Nu Skin Enterprises, ringing the closing bell today. He's joining us in a Fox Business exclusive. Welcome, Mr. Hunt. I'm really appreciative that you're here because this is an interesting story. It's a company that has expensive products, but whose stock is moving considerably higher in a very tough environment. What do you think is the number one thing that's projecting you higher and bringing sales along with it?
Well, you're right, Liz. It's a great time for direct sellers generally, and especially for Nu Skin Enterprises. You know, when we went into this recessionary environment, we decided that the way to get through it effectively and not only survive but thrive is to just innovate like crazy. And that's what we're doing within our product lines, and that's what we're doing within our sales channel. So innovation is the key.
You're getting some traction with your Age Lock products. And just to explain to people that you've got these skin products that erase wrinkles? Give me your best pitch here, because, you know, we've heard this before from many, many companies.
Right. Well, here's the thing. The world is cluttered with companies and with products that purport to do the same thing, which is attack the signs of aging. So lines and wrinkles, discoloration, texture, pore size, all of that. We decided to really take the battle against aging to a deeper level and attack not only the signs of aging, but also the sources of aging. And that's really what the AgeLock product launch is all about, is starting to address, really for the first time in the marketplace, the sources that cause us to age and not just the signs and the symptoms of aging.
You do more than 48 regions of business. Tell me where you're seeing the real strength. I'm most interested to know where you anticipate you'll see the greatest growth.
48 markets around the world, and you know the great thing, Liz, is that in the third quarter we saw every one of our regions really responding very, very positively to our upcoming AgeLock launch. So we do have some markets that are growing faster than others, but really double-digit growth, North America, Europe, South Korea, Southeast Asia, almost around the globe, very healthy upside everywhere.
Asian women have the best skin. What are they worrying about, wrinkles? I mean, I know that American women are obsessed with this. You look at the competition out there, La Mer, La Prairie, Clay de Peau, all these companies with French names, you know, trying to have very expensive products that attract women who believe that it will actually work. But what is it that you think will propel this company and your stock even higher than 142% year-to-date? That would be a very tough trick to turn.
Well, I agree with you. Asian women are beautiful, as women are around the world, but everyone wants to look young and everyone wants to preserve youth. And what we're finding is that this isn't just gender specific, by the way. More and more men are also interested in preserving their youth. And one of the things that Nu Skin's done successfully is really cross the gender barrier and market skincare products and anti-aging products just as effectively to men as we do to women. So that's one of the things that distinguishes us. But you ask for the one thing that really enables us to survive, and to tell you the truth, it's the one thing that the street probably understands the least. And that is, yes, we have great products, but what really moves this company forward is the strength of our 800,000 distributors around the world, independent contractor distributors.
Sure.
Who are wildly enthusiastic about what we do and who represent our products very, very effectively.
Well, they've got some way of selling stuff, because I'll tell you, $471 for the two-pack of the serum? This stuff better make me look like I'm Hannah Montana.
You don't need to look like Hannah Montana. But what we are seeing, Liz, is that people are willing to spend money to buy the best products. And that's the way we're going to thrive in this recession, is to innovate and to provide the best products possible.
Truman Hunt, Nu Skin Enterprises CEO, exclusively here on Fox Business. Our thanks to you.
Thank you, Liz.
Interesting story. We'll be following.